I should
be free after
then.
Three?
Depends on if I'm done with my nap. Here,
what do you want? Here or here? We're kind of limited. Here, I'll take that. You're used to that.
Hang on, you got me. I'm hung.
Randy, what are you?
Mine is going to be a flop or
not. Maybe not.
Two poly grip race coming in.
I don't know what mama gave me, because there we go. Junior Widener jumps out to the lead. And the inside lane stacks up. No good, no good, no good.
What's wrong with that?
They started too fast.
Got started too quick.
They gave it too much gas.
Who, Darryl Matheson? Is that Brad? Is that bad Brad in the 17? Or 217? Let me check mine. Who's in the front?
Brad's in the yellow one.
Okay, who's in this?
Junior Whitener is in the white one. I know he's going to grab the lead again. Yep. Look at Danny McLeod in that 7 car making moves in the rear of the field. He's coming up through the field quick. Champion. He definitely has the experience. Let's see if he has the car under him tonight. Junior Whitener checking out on the field here in our Interstate Welding Modified Hobby feature event. In the back of the field, three-way battle from Jason Barall, Brad Thomas, and Jim Twiggs. Junior Whitener makes around Danny McLeod's lap car without any issue. Darryl Matheson looks to do the same, having a little trouble clearing solo traffic. Oh, he'll do it in turn one. Greg Sutter just about door slammed the 7 car. Everybody got rolled up. No harm, no foul. High flag in the air. One more time around for the 17. looking good into turn three and four. Chair flag in the air. Roller. First appearance, first win. Junior Watner takes the win. Darryl Matheson second. Greg Sutter third. Bobby Elkins fourth. Brandon Elliott runs out your top five. So Junior Watner shows us how it's done.
Just happy to be here.
Congratulations to him. Darryl Matheson, his first trip here with us, pole sitter, hangs on to second position.